Good evening. Welcome to the first of three Advent organ reflections. Tonight we're going to be exploring two hymns, one that's familiar and one that may not be as familiar, but both are in the hymnal. The first one is O Come, O Come, Emmanuel, and we'll hear four settings of that hymn, and that hymn is based on a Gregorian chant, and the settings reflect that. They're very contrasting. So starting with one more in a louder vein and then a reflective one, and then ending with a big toccata. And I will surround the four settings of the hymn by playing a verse of the hymn. So you'll hear an introduction and the hymn verse, four settings, and then another verse of the hymn. The program, if you would like, can be found either in the chat or in the description of the program. After we do O Come, O Come, Emmanuel, we will move into the chorale, Wake, Awake, For Night Is Flying, which in our hymnal is Sleepers Awake. And we will hear a couple of very famous settings of this hymn, one by Bach, which was from a Bach cantata, which should be somewhat familiar. And four hymns or four settings of this hymn as well with the hymn surrounding it. So I hope you enjoy. Please follow the hymn along so that the text helps you as you listen to the organ music.